KOAT Action 7 News, live at 5.
The world is telling Albuquerque's Ann Bolger-Witherspoon, I love you. It's part of a global grand gesture organized by her husband.
Yes, he's a man famous for his romantic Valentine's Day surprises. KOAT Action 7 News anchor Royal Day shows you his latest effort.
Lonnie Anderson loves his wife. Last year, he wrote out an E.E. Cummings poem in rocks on Valentine's Day. He's known for his romantic displays. This February, his love is global. Take a look. Anderson asked the world to write, I love Anne, on something and take a picture. The photos are flooding in. Snapshots of romance, all to show his wife she's special and adored. The couple is currently out of the country to shoot their own picture. But this is what Anderson has said in past interviews.
I'm showing the world that I love my wife more than anything, and that's what you're supposed to do.
When Lonnie was younger, he went and visited his grandmother at the restaurant she worked at, and he says he noticed the younger waitresses with roses on Valentine's Day. His grandmother had nothing. His grandfather never believed in gifts. He says at that moment, he vowed his own wife would never feel left out on Valentine's Day.
So far, people in 50 countries have snapped an I Love Anne photo. Anderson says that makes her one of the most loved wives in the world. Young and old, people are happy to be a part of the World Valentine. Anderson tells us this man in Syria risks being shot, his country at war, he and his family hiding in the mountains.
On the I Love Annie Valentine Facebook page, we counted 89 photos so far. Well, Lonnie and Annie, here is number 90.
Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And Anderson says this is for his wife, but he says it's also to show how the world can come together for love.
And speaking of that, we're going to share the love stories of both Eric Green and the guy standing over there on Friday, Valentine's Day.